A judge today sentenced former Indiana Congressman Steve Bouyer to 22 months in prison for insider trading. The judge also ordered the 64-year-old to forfeit more than $350,000 in illegal gains. He also has to pay a $10,000 fine. Bouyer was convicted for insider trading in connection to the merger of T-Mobile and Sprint.